appreciation, and then the ones honorable and faithful service.
Amen.